solid-state batteries are like phone batteries, but they use solid materials instead of liquids. These special batteries are made for electric cars and gadgets to last longer without frequent changes. This Taiwanese company makes advanced solid-state batteries that are safer, last longer, and can store more energy than traditional batteries. Amid slowing EV sales in 2024, we asked Prologium founder and CEO how he plans to boost demand for these state-of-the-art products.
那最近近期，像高盛、像这个Goldman Sachs跟这个Bloomberg都提到。
Recently, both Goldman Sachs and Bloomberg highlighted the three main reasons for the current slowdown in the EV market. One is related to elections and policies, which we won't discuss here. Instead, let's focus on the fundamental issues within the EV industry. The primary concern is the lack of residual value for electric vehicles, meaning the second-hand market is generally unreceptive to them. Additionally, the scarcity of charging stations presents some challenges. Regarding next-generation batteries, we can offer a very safe solution. With this enhanced safety, there is no longer a need to rely on lithium iron phosphate batteries. While LFP batteries are slightly safer than NCM batteries, their lower energy density has required the adoption of cell-to-pack technology. However, we have adopted a modular design without using CTP from the start. I believe this modular design is the future direction that we should continue to work on. Solid-state batteries, along with other next-generation batteries, have not yet achieved true mass production. This situation underscores the fundamental challenges these technologies face. There are still many issues that need to be solved. Over the past decade, we've had a prime opportunity to establish robust partnerships. With numerous patents in solid-state electrolytes, core framework materials, and other specialties, we're well-equipped to collaborate and enable others to join our ecosystem, producing products based on our patented technologies. The same holds true for equipment. We've forged crucial partnerships with key players from Japan, South Korea, Europe, the United States, and locally in Taiwan. We design and assemble these pieces of equipment into our core systems. Taiwan's small and medium-sized enterprises and specialty chemical companies are hidden champions with strong manufacturing capabilities. We have many innovative ideas, but without these SMEs' help, realizing them would be difficult, especially with limited funds. For example, we initially considered buying a vertical coating machine from abroad, costing 70% of our capital, which would have depleted our funds and halted our production
line.
If we were not in Taiwan, we would need to develop our own fundamental research capabilities. Even then, our mass production speed might not be as fast. Being in Taiwan is crucial for us. In Europe, many century-old companies excel in fundamental materials research. They have precise instrumentation, equipment manufacturing skills, and exceptional simulation capabilities. These strengths can help us reduce research time. With a sufficient database, the chemical industry can combine it with simulation capabilities to significantly shorten development time. More importantly, we are collaborating with Schneider Electric, which excels in automated production, smart manufacturing, energy efficiency, and low-carbon industrial design. Europe's advancements in these areas are part of its strong heritage. Therefore, we look forward to integrating our new architectural, production, and product technology platforms into Europe. With Schneider Electric's support, we can enhance industrial automation and smart manufacturing, enabling us to gather information and implement improvements faster, thus speeding up our development cycle.
改善的这个 cycle time 就会缩短。在 Dunker 也好 ，Suckley 也好，我们当然会有一些直接的这个 hire 一些员工，然后这些东西原则上会带来了当地的这个。
In Dunker, compares Sockley, local hires will bolster job opportunities, complemented by top global talent. Like Taiwan's NTU and Academia Sinica, Paris Sockley is a premier research hub, fostering diverse participation and, most importantly, nurturing a new ecosystem.
但最重要一点，我认为还是在一个全新的 ecosystem 的一个形成，应该会在今年年底到明年年初的时候开始进行我们的。
Construction of our plant is slated to commence by the end of this year or early next year, with progress proceeding as planned. Despite potential challenges ahead, we're confident in our team, bolstered by support from Dunkirk, Northern France, the port area, and the central government, ensuring successful project completion and outstanding results.
就是说在北伐区域的支持跟港区的支持状况下面，还有中央的这个。政府的一些支持状况下面，我想会有一个非常好的一个这个结果。
According to Vincent Young, the Dunkirk Gigafactory is set to provide nearly 3,000 direct jobs by 2030. This new industrial collaboration is poised to put Taiwan on the map for future development in the EV sector. This is Dimitri Brias in Taipei for TVBS World Taiwan.